hours after news coming in of CBI arresting BRS leader K. Kavita in the Delhi liquor policy case. Kavita has reportedly moved a plea seeking details of any plea filed by CBI in court over her arrest. The Central Anti-Corruption Agency arrested Kavita from jail number 6 of Tihar prison around noon on Thursday under section 120B, which is criminal conspiracy, section 477A, which is falsification of accounts of the Indian Penal Code, and section 7, which is offence relating to a public servant being bribed of the Prevention of Corruption Act. The Delhi court had on April 5 allowed the CBI to quiz Kavita in Tihar jail. The ED had arrested Kavita from her Banjara Hills residence in Hyderabad on March 15th. She has remained in judicial custody, but now the CBI is likely to seek her custody today. Let's listen into what my colleague Uma Sudhir had to say about this arrest of K. Kavita by CBI.
So Kavita had moved court yesterday saying that the registry must put on record either the application or the order for the CBI arrest, because even though her husband was informed of the CBI arrest, their argument is that unless the court permission and order is presented to them and they are given cognizance of it, this should not have happened. But because yesterday was a court holiday, the duty judge said that this will come up or will be put up in court for hearing at 10 a.m. itself. We are also expecting that after the CBI in fact announced that they have arrested her, after having questioned her and sought the permission of the court, they are likely to move for custody. And what we understand is that if the custody is indeed granted to the CBI, then she would be moved from the Tihar jail to the CBI headquarters. Kavita was arrested on March 15. That was under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act, and that was by the Enforcement Directorate. And now the arrest has come by the CBI under multiple sections: criminal conspiracy, falsification of accounts, as well as an attempt to bribe a public servant. These are the sections under which she is now being arrested by the CBI. You would recall that Kavita is alleged to be part of a South group that is said to have paid 100 crore rupees in bribe to some members of the AAP through a person called Mr. Vijay Nair, who is said to be acting on behalf of the Delhi Chief Minister. And Vijay Nair, as well as Manish Sisodia and Sanjay Singh, all three of them were in fact arrested by the CBI as well as for the ED. Of course, Mr. Sanjay Singh is now out on bail. Mr. Kejriwal, who is under arrest, has been arrested by the Enforcement Directorate. The three other people who were said to be part of the same South group, whether it is Magunta Srinivasula Reddy and his son Raghava Reddy, they were part of the YSRCP. He was in fact a YSRCP MP. He has moved to the TDP, but he has turned an approver, and so has Sharath Reddy, who is a director of Aurobindo Pharma, and he has also turned approver in this particular case. And Kavita's own argument has been that all this case is based on the statements of others and not on a trail of evidence, and she in fact has told the court that she believes that she has been made a victim. Back to you.